Welcome to our video report. This is Ramesh Sigamani from Ravisa Temple Tree. The new financial year for the Indian stock markets have begun on a positive note. After having lost more than 10% on its value on the Sensex due to a slew of negative news flows like the PNB scam, new taxes announced in the budget, crude oil prices going up, interest rate upcycle on the US market, and now the new scam about the ICICI Bank and Videocon loan case against its CEO Chanda Kochar, which has put a lot of pressure into the market. Now we see upticks coming. While this might not be a total resolution, we will have one more downside moves probably happening after the state elections that is due in May. While at the same time, the next down move will ensure that there is a base formation happening in the market, and we will see upticks coming up from there. The sectors that did extremely well in 2017, the metals, electrodes, graphite, specialty chemical segments, which gave huge gains to its investors, have corrected to a larger extent, giving back much of their gains, while there is more steam left in them, and portfolios including us and those of mutual funds who had exposure to these sectors, which helped them having very good performance last year, have gone through high volatility, and we are confident that this strength that went off after the budget announcement will come back into the market by June end or by the time the first quarter results are announced. So be invested. There is no need to be have any panic. In fact, when the market goes into a base formation, it is the right time to add to capital, because our market in the last 40 years has an average loss from the peak at around 18 to 20%. That is, after a market climbs to a higher peak, the drop that it can have, the maximum drop it can have, is about 18 to 20%. Out of that, 10% has already happened. The next move towards the downside, which is likely after the election results, might take the markets by maybe 2 to 3%, or at the maximum 5%, from where we look forward to a bounce. So investing at these levels will fairly ensure that downside risk is very low and the upside potential is fairly large. So continue to be invested. Thank you.